Police are confident the man they're looking for called Lynn from this card phone box outside the post office in Crawley. A man who was shopping overheard the conversation and reported it to the police.
He spoke about certainly foreign travel. He talked about going to France, Holland, Germany and Switzerland, flying in 6 or 12-seater aircraft out of Gatwick, offering her a good job, basically.
The call from Lynn's prospective employer was at 10:30 on Saturday, August the 31st. She was to meet him at Charing Cross Station 4 days later. The following week, her body was found in a shallow grave in East Sussex. Police have issued this impression of the man they're looking for. He's around 5'6", in his late 30s, with very dark hair, a pasty complexion and a slight paunch. He was wearing a dark bomber jacket, grey jeans and trainers and carried a continental-style clutch bag.